गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू गुड समारिटन स्कूल ईसापुर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी साइंस चैप्टर 8, गेटिंग टू नो प्लांट्स, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी फ्लावर एंड इट्स पार्ट्स। सो दिस इज़ अ हाइबिस्कस फ्लावर। एज यू कैन सी चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ अ वेरी फेमिलियर फ्लावर। वी हैव दिस इन आवर स्कूल एज वेल इन पिंक कलर। वी आर गोइंग टू सी द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस फ्लावर। सो लेट्स बिगिन। Here on this piece of paper, I have separated all the parts for you. So let's see the first one. Here is a petal which is bright in color and is used to attract the insects towards the flower. This one here is the sepal. The sepal protects the flower when it's a bud. Here you can see is the stigma. So the stigma is the red part on top here. This is a sticky part, and here you can see this broad red part is the top head is the stigma. So on this the pollen grain sticks. You can see here the yellow color powdery thing which is sticking to it is the pollen grain. The next part is the style. So this long tube is the style. This one. This is the style. Let's see the next part. Here is the ovary. You can see this bulged part is the ovary, and ovules are present inside the ovary, which we will see shortly. Here is the pistil. I will show it to you this way. So here you can see, so far we just saw stigma, we saw style, and we also saw the ovary. When all these three parts are put together, they form the pistil, or the female reproductive part of a plant. So here is the ovary, here is the style, and this is the stigma on top. The next part is the anther. These tiny particles are the anther. Here is the filament. So here the top head is the anther, and this short tube like structure, this one is the filament. And here you can see this is the anther, and this long one is the filament. And here you can see the stamen. So when anther and filament are put together, they form the stamen. So you can see in this, these tiny things are all stamen. So this is the style, here is the anther. All of these are the same kind. So many stamens are present in this single flower. And all these anthers are having pollen grains on top of it. Okay, students. So now let's dissect a flower and see them one by one by ourselves. So first we will start with removing the petals. So this green part over here is the petal, which I am going to remove now. Carefully, with gentle hands, you have to do this so that you do not break the flower. So this is the sepal. Now I am going to remove the petals one by one, again with gentle hands, so that you do not cause any unnecessary damage to the flower. I am going to remove them one by one. These are the bright colored attractive part of the flower here. So now the sepal and the petal has been removed. Now I am going to show you the female reproductive part of the flower. So we have to puncture this covering over here and carefully take it apart. Just remove it. See, the ovary has come out. This is the ovary, and here on top is the style. and the style is covered with this red color covering. This is the style. Actually the style is this white color thing. It goes all the way to the top. Okay students, to the stigma. So the pollen grains are very light in weight, so they shed and get stuck on the sticky part of the stigma on top here, and then the stigma comes down and comes through the style to the ovary. This you will study in your higher classes. So now let's come back to this one. So carefully you have to remove it so that you do not damage the plant again, and with very gentle hands you have to do it like this. You can see this whole thing is the style, students. So how beautiful it is. See, this is completely attached from bottom to the top. Now let's see the ovules which are present inside the ovary. Let's see. So I'm going to just split open the, so if I cut it like this in a long way, it is a longitudinal cut, but if I cut it like this, it is a transverse cut. So let's see, I'm going to cut it this way. See, already you can see beautiful tiny ovules present inside. These are the ovules, students. How beautifully they are arranged inside the ovary. So you can see here, these are the ovules. Okay, on my nail and here in my fingertip, these are the ovules, and here inside the ovary also you can see, like a corn seeds, they are arranged. Okay, so this was the longitudinal cut. Now in this ovary we are going to make a cut this way here. See how beautifully they are arranged, ovules. This is the female reproductive part. So I hope you understood the anatomy of a flower and the parts of it. Try it again once seeing the video, and get a flower for yourselves, and also try to dissect it and separately name all the parts by yourselves. We will meet again in the next class.